further out of it. See where we're at. That was my next quest. The cinema. How many stim packs do I have now that I think about it? That give me a little bit of a jump there. Imagine if this cost cutting the caps, that'd be fun. Alright, I can breathe now, I can breathe. Nick scared me. I'll come back to this later. I assume it's a quest, so. Random voicemail, I have no idea who you are, so. Yeah. Where was that? What am I supposed to do? I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Excuse me.
So the doc asked me to witness. So I'm witnessing.
I there anything important in here anyways? I still don't understand this, In order to do the captain's dance, I need to go to drop fresh meat in the water to whip the... Does that mean I have to kill that guy? See if I can do it a different way.
Fine. So the doc asked me to witness. So I'm witnessing.
Not what to do then. What do I do? Am I just mental or what's going on? Alright, I'm gonna be one of those guys and have to look it up. 1 second. Just drop raw meat into the water. That doesn't make sense, huh? Didn't I do that already? Confused, am I not at Far Harbor? I guess it's on the right side. I thought it was in the middle. My bad.
Damned if I give up on taking back my land.
Brooks, how can the bait shop help you?
Let's trade,
of course.
See if this works now. Used to, what's it called? Animal Crossing, where you can click A and it drops. God. I'm playing a game right now. If it didn't sound. It's a bit agitating already.
I swear, her tail's a menace. Does she even know it's attached to a bleeding hop?
I'm gonna last plane, but you lost it. You watch it,
too. I could use a drink.
You?
Let's see if I can't mess up again. We'll find out. Let's find out. The repair kit can be used to repair a damaged robot. A smile and wave. Come on, please. I swear I've looked at the load screen for the majority of this video. I apologize.
Awful lot of rabs around. We should get out of here.
How do I drop it? X? X? Ah, there we go.
Someone's coming. What the? That's one way to get them.
Jeez. Drop more meat? Alright, I'm glad I did this. I got it over and done with. Hooray.
Have been responsible for all manner of harm. But this one is special. This one did the captain's dance. It's true.
I saw it.
So in my book, he's not a mainlander anymore. He's one of us.
Mainlander.
Hey, Doc.
These knuckleheads don't trust you now. Well, fuck them, right? I expect folk will be more talkative. I even have some more work to do. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plane.
Seriously. Thanks, Dave.
You are the most peculiar name person I've ever had the occasion to meet. Take this. If you're inclined, go for it. It's your party, after all.
The captain's hat.
Dark days. Lost another patient. It never gets easy. Please tell me you're feeling well at least.
How's it going?
All people around here are caught up. Hard going. The man who's on this island is sparse. The mainlanders tend to be a bit friendly, all told. So, I always enjoy this.
I don't need a doctor.
The hull could be reinforced to be sturdy. Yes. Best to do it soon. Before. Well, soon.
One cargo ship coming up.
I'd say be careful. But after that captain's dance, how about have fun? The ship's the MS Azalea. Expect trappers. Once you mop the decks with them, I'll send my crew.
Oh, upstairs. All right, I get what's happening.
Avery.
I hope the harbor's been good to you. At this point, I'd settle if folks were just playing a silver.
What's
Betty
doing?
Brooks sells general goods. Betty writes in back of the shop, and he can patch you up if you need. Besides that, the last plank's a popular stop for booze. I have it. And lastly, you need a gun, so you can leave.
What's the history of
this book? Well, this whole dock used to belong to the Mariner, and the fog started getting thicker. Family by family, homestead by homestead. People were kicked out of their homes, didn't they? The Mariner was kind enough to let people stay. The harbor just kind of grew out of that chair.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
It's never easy to ask anyone on this island for help, much less a stranger. But I've got a responsibility for these people, and I have a job for you if you're up for it. Besides, I know you're tougher than you look.
Happy to help with anything I can.
If you say so, we get our drinking water from a purifier not far outside of town. We had a bad storm not long before you got here, and it must have damaged the fog condensers that protect the road to the purifier. I sent Howard Dunbar out to fix it. He was out there when the Mirelux hit us. I was hoping you might go my walk. Maybe you could get those fog condensers back online. If you're up to it, just head south out of town. It's paying work. I wouldn't ask a stranger just to get back out of my office. Unless I was willing to pay a fair share for it.
Alright, I'll head out there now.
Good. Our water supply won't last much longer.
Captain.
I hope the harbor's being good to you.
You know of anyone that could use some help?
Maybe ask Mitch at the last part. Some people at the end of the...
I have to go.
You will.
I thought this was tricky for a distance. Oh, this will keep me busy for a little longer. Not today, but we'll find out.
Everyone, make way! Don't cast her head, Debbie. Of course you did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong. Right. Holier than thou, Avery, you got the right hand. Thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
That's awful friendly of you.
We have names. We're talking about it all the time. And the others we find floating face down in the harbor. Not you.
Mitch, I mean, since you did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family.
Sir, Mitch is too damn proud. But we're worried about Uncle Ken.
If my family was in trouble, I'd do anything to help them.
You hear that, Mitch? Even someone like him would ask for help. Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. Last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats, he is.
Mitch and some of the fog condensers? So he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
The campground's got to be swarming. God knows. Listen, it changed me. But he isn't sure. Thank you. And find some way to get his hide back. Okay, of course.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, isn't it? Now, obviously his traps.
I'm gonna save and exit here before I get lost in all the quests. Another short video, I know, but.